Communication in machines and industrial systems is becoming ever more essential in automation technology. Sensors generate information that needs to be transported wherever it is processed. Cables, distributors, and entire networks enable this transport. In this chapter, we will show you how connecting sensors to a PLC has changed thanks to new wiring concepts. You will also learn about additional transmission methods. Sensors have traditionally been directly wired to the input cards on the PLC using a sensor cable. To reduce wiring effort, passive junction blocks were introduced. These collect the signals from multiple sensors on their way to the PLC and consolidate them. Now, intelligent field bus blocks handle the collection and serial transmission of the signals to the PLC over the entire network. This makes input cards unnecessary. In addition, there are non-contact transmission systems which pass signals and power in especially critical applications. Here, the system is used between the robot arm and gripper so that automatic gripper changing is possible. The system can also be used between the rotary index table and the PLC. This enables sending data and power at every position of the rotating table. What will connecting and networking look like in the future? Industry 4.0 is causing a merging of the automation world with the IT world. The result is cyber-physical systems in which intelligent devices exchange data with each other and with a higher level. These data can be stored, interpreted, and visualized in a cloud. For detailed information, visit our website at www.balluff.com. In order to better understand automation, we will also cover the following topics: fundamentals of automation, detecting, measuring, identifying, IO-Link.